Every time you start your computer and getting the same error repeatedly, that is the startup repair, then the problem is from your computer's hard disk. Might be it is a PATA hard disk or a SATA hard disk, but the hard disk is very old and it is full of bad sectors. Sometimes we cannot remove the all bad sectors, so you need to replace the hard disk.
It will be better for you to use a SSD instead of a hard disk, which will give you a very better performance. It is very reliable and cheap nowadays.